My Buddha Angel in Chengdu. It's 5 a.m. in Chengdu, China. I can't sleep a wink. Staring out the window, water drips on dishes in the sink. A bike goes by, a young gal sits side saddle on the back. Looks like Buddha's angel daughter sent from heaven, dressed in black. She glances up, her dark eyes make the morning come to life. Suddenly I realize long ago, this angel was my wife. Wanted now to tell her when we married many years ago, that I never would have left her if I knew then what I now know. Waited for what seemed a thousand years to see those eyes again, hoping someday I could tell her that our love would never end. Never dared to tell her then because of all the love we shared. It was more than I could handle, even though I really cared. Now it's many lifetimes later, here in Chengdu, 5 a.m., my favorite wife from an earlier life, the sweetest one of all of them. Once she told me in our lifetime our true love would never die, and that even if I left her, Buddha's angel still would fly. Now she tells me broken hearts will heal themselves in time, and that all the pain I caused her now is gone, except for mine. Now in Chengdu, through the window, she's come back to me again, riding on the back seat of a bicycle, side saddled with her friend. Guess that since she passed me by, there's only one thing I could do. Get myself a new gal and a bicycle that's built for two. When in this reincarnation, when I found a brand new bride, maybe I'll find out it's Buddha's angel riding by my side, telling me wherever we have been and through whichever life, through all our reincarnations, she has always been my wife. Now it's 7 in the morning. Chengdu streets are filled with light. I'm still staring out the window as the day is growing bright. Waiting by the window, need to see my true love's eyes again. When she rides by on her bicycle, side saddled with her friend, then I'll tell her that I love her. This time, I know what to do. Waiting by the window for my Buddha angel in Chengdu.